right, so let's talk about this heated jacket. It was sent to me, and where I live, it's actually coming up to winter, so I'm super excited. It is a sleeveless one, as you can see here. So the inside is actually made out of 100% nylon, and then the outside and padding is 100% polyester. So there are multiple heating zones. So you have around by your neck and on your chest, abdomen, and back. So quite a few places do need to have a portable battery pack. Now, inside of this pocket right here, it is actually meant for the power pack, and it comes already connected with a USB. So once you go ahead and plug it in, which we're going to see now, this is going to light up. So let's go ahead and talk about this. Now, this power pack does not come with the jacket, so you do need to have your own power pack. And then it has that separate pocket, so you can go ahead and just close that, and this is where it's going to heat it up. Now, as you can see, it automatically turned red. So once you plug it in, it goes to the highest one, the hottest temperature all around here. Now, each of these kind of tell you exactly where it's going to be heated, and each of them are adjustable. So once you press the power button, which is in the middle, once it turns to green, which is actually warm, not as hot, and then you press it one more time and it's cool. Now, with all of these lights lighting up, you have chest, abdomen, and back, and everywhere, you can control it. So let's say I wanted my neck to be hot. I can press it here, and now it shows that red means only on top is actually going to be really hot, and down here, let's maybe put it on green. So I have three different temperatures, so really hot, medium, and low, and they're all controlled by a different area. So as I've put it on, I can already tell that all of here is warming up. So this is super customizable in terms of where you want that heat placement, adjustable through different levels of heat. And of course, maybe you don't want to walk around showing this. There's that little light bulb right there. You can press that, and it's going to turn off just the lights. It's not going to turn this off at all. Now, it actually comes with a laundry bag, so that you, once you take out the power pack, you can go ahead and put this within this laundry bag and go ahead and wash this jacket. So I would say that this is a really nice heated jacket, especially for winter and stuff like that. It has two additional side pockets, including the one where the power pack is right there. So you can actually go ahead and have your hands inside here if you are wearing gloves or anything like that, or else totally up to you. But this is super controllable by the different areas.